But he was the one guy I kind of felt like, I know he'll tell me straight exactly what he thinks and exactly how he feels, and he'll have a good kind of pulse on this whole thing and just kind of give me good advice. And he did, you know, and he's...
And you said he also, outlined... I'm sorry.
Well, no, I was going to say, well, he just... I mean, that was the one guy, I remember after Montreal.
Yeah.
The one guy we went to Vince about, look, and it's like, we need to know, you know, I need to know how Taker's... Because there was, you know, a lot of, you know, this guy's upset, that guy's upset, they're leaving, there's nothing. I could care less. I need you to sort of, you know, either tell him where we're at with this or let me know... At least let him know my side of this so that, I mean, he can understand that I'm doing what you asked me to do. And but that was the one guy, you know, I guess the only point I'm trying to make.
How did he feel?
You know what? All I know is, I don't know. I mean, he may know, you know, all the inside stuff now. At the time, all I know is we came into Ottawa that day. I went in to go to Vince. He said, he's in there with Taker. And I said, all right. So we waited, came up, and he goes, we're cool. I walked away. I never asked him what he said. That's all I needed to know. I'm good. And that was that.